7:30 on a Friday afternoon after work. Just drove up to New Hampshire again, of course. The presidential range in front of us. And we'll be heading up. Can I point to it? That one right there. We'll find a spot, hang out for the night. Stay out in the van and hopefully start early, maybe like 2 in the morning. So we made it about a mile and a half up the trail so far. It's like 5:15, started just after 4. Beautiful trail so far, but now the incline begins. It's about 2,400 feet of elevation from where we started. So over like 3.5 miles to the summit. But it's beautiful. Sun's just starting to peak behind the ridges over there. Can't really see it from here, but birds are chirping. Hopefully we'll hit treeline right around the peak of the sun. So, let's go. Presidential Range. This place never disappoints, man. Never disappoints. Never disappoints. Thank you. to the summit, we'll hang out a bit. The sun keeps trying to poke through. The last time I was up here, the fog rolled over eventually. Got nowhere to go, all the time to get there, so I can think of worse places to hang out.
Thank you.
though, found a camp spot, which was great and completely unexpected. I literally thought I was going to have to go home. It's about 6:30. I ended up coming into this area, pitched my stuff, walked down to the creek, or whatever it is that's here, essentially bathed in the creek, washed all my clothing, and they're hanging up now. So that's the melee and the trash bag and lighting equipment wind pants. So gonna cook something up quick and get to bed. I am exhausted. Incredible day on trail. Something special about the presidentials, man. And when you get beautiful weather and you get up there nice and early, trail, everything. Today was just like really, really nice. So let's cook something up. I'm talking too long. So tired. I just want to sleep. Gotta eat.